Yesterday, Brett Kavanaugh threw vitriol and spitting, mendacity, misogyny, and rich, white, entitled shitting on dignity and sanity that momentarily revered from the strength and grace and bravery of Dr. Christine Blasey Ford. Just pointed out again, however far we think we've gotten, there's something at the core that remains rotten. A nation of survivors, through our tears we are not blinded. When we look around and see each other, and we are reminded that Professor Anita Hill's optimism never failed. We owe her. Messaging with friends all day, there's fury and there's fear. And coping via joking about Catholic school and beer. And I'd love to sit and laugh with them, but I've got a phone call waiting. It's the tour press for the dying Weekly Writer. Mixing pop and politics, she asks me what the use is. I offer her encouragement, and then I wonder what all these bruises. And I'm addicted, it matter how to wear my small coat.